Do you want to create customized mouse pointer like the one shown in the background? Watch this video. Search for mouse pointer designs in the web. Go to the rwdesigner.com. The link for the website is provided in the link down below. Click on the gallery. Search mouse pointer with highlighter. Click on the desired mouse pointer. Here I have provided the mouse pointer with a blue highlighter. Click on download and save it to the computer. Next step is to relocate the cursor folder in the Windows. The cursor folder is a default folder where all the different types of cursor files are stored. We have to copy the downloaded file here in order to change the cursor or mouse pointer. Click on mouse settings, click on additional mouse options, click on the pointers tab, again click on browse button, you will get the cursors folder in the Windows. Locate the file which we have recently downloaded and saved. Click it to open. You will see the icon of the mouse with blue background. Click on Scheme Savers. Type a name for the scheme as blue highlighter and save. Don't forget to click Apply. Now the mouse pointer or cursor will be changed. If you like, subscribe and comment.